it was no longer doing compulsions that I was then ashamed of, because I only knew how to be happy by fixing and controlling fear, anxiety, shame, uncertainty, all of that stuff. So once I was cutting out the compulsions that were fueling so much of that, I didn't know how to do anything because the only fuel for action was reacting to fear. But I also didn't know how to be happy because I thought happiness was solving a fear. Happiness was just getting rid of the fear of something bad happening.